commit level to certain things, just like for adults, kind of starts, you know, waning. But my thing is this, I want you guys to be still committed to meeting on a weekly basis if you haven't. Please, pray for those, you can pray for more than those four things, but specifically for those four things that we talked about last time I was here. That is so important. Let me tell you why that's important. Because I believe through what's going to happen here, through you guys, I believe God's going to do something absolutely amazing. God, we are going to see people come to know Jesus as their Savior. We are going to see lives change. We're going to see amazing things happen. And I know you guys have been through a lot recently, but we're going to see God do some really great things. And I truly believe that. So this is what I'm going to ask. I'm going to say a prayer just a little bit, but this is my challenge to you guys. Is right now, I'm going to be here in a couple of weeks, but I want to ask for you guys, especially those 11th and 12th graders that are here, for you guys, I'm going to ask, I mean, I'll look for the 6th graders to the 12th graders, but specifically the 11th and 12th graders, I'm going to ask for you guys, you're going to have to step it up and how you lead and how in your own personal walk with Jesus. And I'm going to challenge you guys tonight with that. I don't know how you've been. You guys can be tight with Christ, and that's awesome. And you guys are already stepping it up. I don't know. Again, I'm just meeting you guys, so you know, I'm just challenging you that way because I've been a believer since 87. I've been a believer since 1987. There are times in my life where you can always, grow closer to Jesus. It's a journey. It's a continual process. It's a continual growing. So I want to challenge you guys, right? So what I want to do is this. I want to throw that out. I'm going to challenge you guys for the next couple of weeks to continue meeting. And then also, whenever I get down here, I want to challenge you guys to really step up in your leadership, in your personal walk with Jesus, especially here on Wednesday. So we'll kind of talk about that whenever I get down here, okay? I'm going to pray for you guys, and then I'm going to ask you guys to come back up here, and we're going to do one more song. Correct? Yes. That means yes. All right, let's pray. Holy God, you are amazing. You are just unbelievable. And we thank you for dying for us, Jesus. We don't understand that sometimes. We don't grasp that sometimes. But you died, and you rose again. And Lord, we are just so thankful for that. Because that is the way for us to have a relationship with the Creator of the universe. And Lord, I want to pray for these students right now. God, I pray you give them boldness to step, to continue to step up in the faith. God, I pray you give them boldness to live for you constantly while they're at school and with friends. God, I want to challenge them, God, in their own relationship with you, Jesus. We can always, every single one of us can take that next step. But I'm praying, God, that these guys will, whatever that next step is, Jesus, whether maybe it's just trusting you as their Savior for the first time, or maybe it's taking the next step in baptism, or maybe it's taking that next step and sharing who you are and their faith with friends at school. I don't know. God, you know what it is. And so I'm asking you now that you would challenge these guys and these ladies grow closer to you. We love you. We want to worship you tonight in all that we do. We give you, and we just praise your name. We give you glory for who you are and what you're about to do in us. In Jesus' holy name, amen.